Everybody's got their moles. Everybody says a 6.022. It's just a matter how you solve them and knowing how to change the unit that you use.
I fear I've come to realize how fast moles can be analyzed. Stand back to see what's going on. I can't believe these problems we do.
It's just the problems that we're faced with, am I? Not the only one who hates to solve them. Complications heading first in this line, with all these numbers running through my mind.
Knowing endless atomic masses, I feel so stupid in this. Can't solve these moles, and as for me, I can't believe part of moles are so hard. I don't know if they're for sure. Suddenly, I can't solve these anymore. Particles are so hard, I don't know if they're for sure. Suddenly, I can't solve these anymore.
Everybody's got their moles. Everybody says the 6.022. Just a matter how you solve them. But what else are we supposed to do?
Part of moles are so hard, I don't know if they're for sure. Suddenly, I can't solve these anymore. Part of moles are so hard, I don't know if they're for sure. Suddenly, I can't solve these anymore.